Hey folks, Colin here. We are going to do a pretty exciting project today. We are going to build a Kubernetes cluster out of Raspberry Pis. So, question, why is this a worthwhile activity? So, as some of you might know, I work for a small data analytics consultancy group called DAS42. And you know, we specialize in getting businesses up and running using cloud infrastructure, all that kind of good stuff. And so, like everyone else in that space, we are very excited about Kubernetes. We've been sort of tracking the development of the tool over the last year, and are really excited about where it's heading, and are really interested in trying to figure out how we can best help our clients sort of maximize the power of, you know, running their infrastructure in containers and sort of container orchestration, all that kind of stuff. So one of my main goals for 2018 and the start of 2018 was to really dig in and kind of learn the guts of it. Like basically everyone else in this space, I'm a huge fan of Kelsey Hightower, watch all of his videos religiously, and was super excited to find that he had written a book about Kubernetes called Kubernetes Up and Running. It's a good book. I recommend it. It's, you know, fairly approachable. It's thin. I mean, this isn't going to give you the complete picture of how to do everything in Kubernetes, but it is a great introduction. And in the back of this book is a little appendix where Kelsey and then Brendan Burns and Joe Vita, you know, two of the guys who made Kubernetes, so the experts, you know. They recommend this project where you build a cluster out of Raspberry Pis, just as a good way of kind of learning how it all sort of fits together. So this book was, I think this was published in September of 2017, so just a few months ago. And when I started trying to follow these instructions, what I quickly found is that it's already out of date. This is, as of right now, the time of this filming, it's January 2018. So there are some pieces of this that are already out of date. So I thought that I would go through and try to do a little updated version of it. So, but you know, mini book review, I strongly recommend it. We're gonna cover some of the other sort of peripheral elements too. So we're gonna talk about sort of the networking, how you can hook this up to a home network, sort of using routers as your DHCP server rather than using one of the Pis itself, all that kind of good stuff. So if you are interested in Kubernetes and really kind of have some Raspberry Pis lying around or feel like spending a couple dollars to get a couple, hopefully you find this interesting.